Bismillah walhamdulillah wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulillah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. This is Muhammad Ahsan Zafar. This course is about Islamic laws of inheritance and more importantly the practical aspect of the application of Islamic laws of inheritance. We begin with the name of Allah and we ask Him for helping us to finish this course. In this small video, you will learn how to navigate through this course and how to make most out of it. First step is to make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. O Allah, help us purify our intentions and make this understanding easy for us. Bless our time, knowledge and life and give us the ability to complete this course. And not only that, give us the ability to follow what we learn over here and become a beacon for others to learn about Islamic laws of inheritance and implement in their life. Next, anyone who is sincere about doing this course, I would highly recommend having a special dedicated notebook or a copy to make notes along the course. This is very important. You will see that many times you will have to go back to your notes to refine your concept or understand what you learned in the last lessons. Also, inshallah, when you become a teacher one day, you will still rely on these notes. I still use my notes from my student days. And trust me, you need something to write on when you are doing this course. Most of the ahadith and the verses of the Quran are already presented to you in form of a slide. So I would suggest that you can probably do a screen capture from your phone or your laptop and use that as your notes to supplement what you have learned. Next, the only other material you need for this course is to download the attached booklet called The Practical Guide to Islamic Laws of Inheritance. We will make lots of reference to that book, and that is the course syllabus for this course. Depending upon your learning style, you may keep it as a PDF on your laptop or use a printed copy of the booklet as you'll have to flip through the pages very often. Here is the outline to the course. There are multiple lessons that you will go through, inshallah. Each lesson will have a teaching video and an assignment for you to do. I highly recommend you doing the assignments as you go along before you move on to the next lesson, as each new concept is built upon the previous one. Some of these lessons are more of a concept, and many of them are actual practical workshops that you will have to do along with the course. At the bottom of the list, you see the certification in this course mentioned at the end. This is a potential for people who want to take an exam by the end of the course and be certified in becoming a solver and a teacher of Islamic laws of inheritance, just like myself. And I pray that all of you reach that goal, inshallah. Lastly, I would like to share some smart learning techniques. This is what will help you retain and learn your knowledge better. Number one, don't learn all at once. Pace your learning. Go slow and master a concept before you move forward. It's not about finish line. It's about mastering and then finishing. A very important feature of learning in adults is interleaving and spacing the information. So if you learn a concept today, take a look back at the notes after a couple of days and maybe a couple of weeks later again. This will consolidate and solidify your concepts. In many cases, people need some peer pressure to keep on going. So find yourself a buddy to do this course with you. This is of course not necessary, but it helps. Once you learn a concept, try to explain it to your sibling or your spouse or your child or a friend and see if you can narrate what you have learned or not. In many times, if you are able to do so, you have really mastered the skill. And lastly, persist. Do not give up. Think about the long haul. Think about the destination. A little bit of effort is worth it. Inshallah, we'll all do this together and reach the finish line together and be the ones seeking the pleasure of Allah together. Let's begin the course.